Ooh, Southampton. I'm doing a 1 hour set for you today. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, the first song is Gold Rush by Ed Sheeran. Smoke along an old fate line. I woke up, wiped the sleep out of my eye. She left a note, I'll be back in 5. But I'm still waiting for that moment to arrive. Oh, oh, I was told to put my job in front of you. It won't hold me like you do. I do it for the love, waiting on the gold rush, keep it on the edge, smoking on a roll up. When I see my friends, all they say is hold up. And remember the time when we were in school, listening to grown ups, didn't kind of thing. But then again, you know how to sing, but you don't know anything about that. So maybe you should learn to love her, like the way. Out of time, and pretend she knows the words to a song she's never heard. I tell her all of the time. Hey, 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 I was told to put my job in front of you, but it won't hold me like you do. I do it for the love, waiting on the gold rush, keeping on the edge, smoking on a roll up. See my friends, all they say is hold up. And remember the time when we were in the school, listening to grown-ups, didn't anything. Then again, you know how to sing, but you don't know anything about that. So maybe you should learn to love her, like the way. Maybe you should learn to love her, like the way. Maybe you should learn to love her. Yeah, like I said, I'm a singer-songwriter as well, so I do write my own tunes. I wrote this song about a year and a half ago now. Yeah, it's about a girl, it's a whole breakup thing. But yeah, it's called Ending It With This, I hope you like it.
It wasn't no Monday for me. Woke up late, didn't get to eat my breakfast. Then I get a text from you saying, can we talk? And so I carried on with my day. Went to school, tried to listen to my teachers. Until I stumbled upon you, and he said to me this. I know you really want this to work, and I know that you care. I know you really feel for me, but I don't think I feel that way. Oh, you want my mind to have to push you out my life, and to push you out my life. How to release the memories, what we used to be, not how we are today. Forget about the yesterday, but I will cherish those memories. Keeping up to my heart, never to be buried. Left away in the dark, but they see we're behind us in the past. This is done, every second of it is a lie. Do you really want? Back to me, I'll stop you and tell you to leave. Cause of what you said to me. I know you really want this to work, and I know that you care. I know you really feel for me, but I don't think I feel that way. Yeah. I know we've been through a lot, but we're scrolling apart. So I'm ending it tight, and so I just ended it tight.
Yeah.
Thank you. Right, also I've got something called a loop station at my feet. You might have seen people like Ed Sheeran and stuff use it, but I'm not amazing at it, but I'm going to try. But yeah, this is my version of Drops of Jupiter by Train. Hope you like it.
Atmosphere drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and walks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change. Yeah. She's back from her state on the moon. She listens like spring and talks like June. Yeah. Tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading? The heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? That she's back from her stay on the moon. She listens like spring and talks like June. Yeah. And now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might. So fading, the heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall for a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there? Can you imagine all the fried chicken, your best friends all way sticking off? Stands, please, glad romance, five hour phone conversation. Best soy latte you ever had. Tell me, did the wind sweep you off a chance to dance a lullaby today and head back towards the Milky Way. And tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Was it everything you wanted to find? And did you miss me while you were looking for yourself out there?
Thank you. This next song is a cover of Riptide. Hope you like it.
I was scared and disoriented. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, my friends turned angry. Oh, the magician's assistant.
No one, baby, can't anywhere. Oh.
makes it so hard not to cry. And as we say our long goodbye, I nearly do. Hide up.
And it's about sort of, he was in a relationship with a girl who he met in Egypt. He's listening now on the live stream. That's brilliant. Is he up there? Hello, you alright? Yeah, he wrote this with me. It's about a long distance relationship that he was in. But yeah, it's called Waterloo. I hope you like it.
Oh,
sisters and mine. And it's okay that you're not always there, yeah, cause you'll always be mine.
Thank you. You know when you go on Facebook and it says you've posted this post a year ago today? Do you know who does that? I posted a video of Let It Go by James Bay a year ago, about 10 days ago. And yeah, it didn't go viral, it got about 30,000 views over. I'm quite proud of. But yeah, I'll play it for you now. I don't usually play at my gigs, I just lost it. But yeah, this is Let It Go by James Bay, I hope you like it.
Gonna be the day that the back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you go to do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street, the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. To the roads we have to walk, go winding. To the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Since maybe you can't be the one that
tonight on an EP that I'm releasing January, and that'll be the EP launch will be at the Joiners in Southampton. So yeah, be good. Cheers, thank you very much. No, that's fine, don't worry. You're very good as well. Nice guy. Yeah, this is called With You, I hope you like it.
More, or it's true, no, I know I can say.
the times you were shot, then and I only said goodbye. Now you're still with me, and frankly, it's hard to see why. But maybe I should just be more attentive, show more love, but I spend a lot of time with you. Still, I could spend more, or it's true, no. I know I can say I'm in love with you. Just need to spend more time with you. I've kind of realized that the my priority. Programs on MTV. Now, but seriously, I'm sorry for not being there when I should be. But I hope you'll understand. I spend a lot of time with you. Said I could spend more, or it's true. No, I can say I'm in love with you. Just need to spend more time. Much time to see that you're always there for me. And I've been stuck between picking up my own pieces of picking up ours. But I'll spend a lot of time with you, 'cause I could spend more, but it's true. I know I can say I'm in love with you, so I'll spend more time with you. Thank you.
Alright, this is another Snow Patrol one. It's Chasing Cars. I hope you like it.
Show me the garden that's bursting into life.
Thank you. First songs I learnt on guitar, and I don't know when I played it last, but I'll try and remember the chords to see how it goes. This is Fast Car by Tracy Chapman. I hope you like it.
Control out the face.
drunk, no. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? When I dance alone, I'm a little too late. When I lose control,
Facebook, Tom Millichamp. I think I've got a few things on YouTube, but I'm not sure, but Facebook's where I post all the most. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it. As I say, I've got an EP coming out January, so keep a lookout for that. But yeah, I hope to see you soon. Thank you.
Yeah.
how to save the life.
Thank you very much. See you soon.
Superb set from Tom Millichamp. Give a big round of applause, Tom Millichamp, everyone. Well, you've got a couple hundred people watching online. You've got a gig offer. So that's not, yeah, you've got a gig offer online. So that's pretty good going. Not sitting in four, absolutely brilliant. Thank you very much indeed. Right, next up tonight, all the way from London, we have The Curious Incident. Normally full band, can come acoustic for us tonight. Looking forward to this, and up next. Thank you.